If this is the lining for a skirt, and the finished hem for the skirt is here, I want my lining to be a half an inch shorter than that, and I'm putting the lace so that the bottom scallop just hits that line. The first zigzag joins the top of the lace to the lining. Use the pattern of the lace to determine the second row of stitching. I chose this line, but I could have chosen this one as well. It's always nice if it's not a straight line. Trim away the lining below the second stitch.